Look at those dogs. A new emergency hospital is opening on Wednesday. It's in Brentwood, and it claims to be different from all the others. It's called Veterinary Emergency Group, or VEG, and it's based out of White Plains, New York, and it has big plans to expand with all kinds of various VEGs showing up around the world. And we've got Brentwood vet, Dr. Jenny Nazurka. She joins us. Can I call you a veggie?
Of course, we're all veggies. Yeah, you have to get used to the lingo.
So are you moving to this area? You're from Kansas City?
Yeah, so I'm actually from Kansas City. I've been with VEG for about 2.5 years, and my original kind of plan was to be the medical director of the Kansas City VEG, and that location keeps getting delayed for construction issues. So we had a VEG opening up in St. Louis, and we didn't have a medical director, so I'm stepping in as interim medical
director. Well, welcome aboard.
Thank you.
So how is this emergency animal hospital different from all the others?
Yeah, so the biggest thing that I think really like attracts owners is we keep people and their pets together. So you go into a typical emergency room, you're in an exam room, your pet gets taken away from you, goes into the quote unquote back treatment area. And as veterinarians, we know there's superhero amazing things happening back there, but the pet owner doesn't get to see that. So at VEG, we call it our portal of power. You walk through, you're in the treatment area, and if you want to, you can stay with your pet through the entire visit. So
what?
You're really there for
okay,
everything.
Let's say you got to keep the dog overnight or the cat, I can sleep with it?
You totally can.
Get out of here.
Yeah, I've had owners kind of pull up a cot or a bed. I mean, it's not the most comfortable sleeping accommodations, but yeah, you can totally sleep there with your pet, which owners love and the pets love.
Talk about some of the services that are offered.
Yeah, so we're a full service emergency hospital. So all we do is emergencies. We don't do vaccines, spay, neuters, things like that. But anytime your pet is sick, even if it's something that maybe could wait until tomorrow, but you really would prefer to have them seen today, like vomiting, diarrhea,
right,
we definitely see those things. And then we see the more serious emergencies. Your pet was hit by a car, your pet's having trouble breathing, your pet needs emergency surgery. That's when we're really there for people.
So do you have plans to expand even more in this area?
Potentially. So our team has marked St. Louis as potentially a 2-location city. So we usually start with opening one location, see how busy it is, and if we see the need for a second one, we may potentially build a second hospital here in St. Louis.
What are we talking about as far as prices?
Prices, so one thing I always say, like, emergency care is expensive. There's no way to get around that, especially getting on the business side. There's just a lot of costs that are incurred with the hospital. So our prices are similarly in line with the other emergency clinics in the area.
You do dogs, cats, what other animals?
You got it. So we will also see things like bunnies, hamsters, birds. Aww. We always give the disclaimer, our vets are experts in dogs and cat emergencies. We try our best for those things. So we definitely want to help those owners and pets when they need it most as well.
Great. How can people get in touch with you guys?
Yeah, so you can call us, speak with a vet at any time. So basically you like look up our number online. I should have it memorized yet. I don't. And then you can call and speak with the doctor for any of your medical questions, which is something else that makes us different.
All right. She's a veggie. She's a veterinarian. Dr. Jenny Nazurka. Thanks so much for coming in.
Of course. This was lovely. Thank you.
And good luck. Now, Amelia does Pet of the Week. She loves pets. But
ooh,
we hope you never end up in the emergency room.
Thank you, John.